हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो कैन यू सी दिस इमेज? कैन यू टेल मी हु इज दिस? डू यू नो हिम? सी, ही इज अ वेंडर, आई थिंक सो। डू यू थिंक द सेम? एंड सी, ही इज गोइंग समवेयर कैरिंग टू पॉट्स। ओके, सो टुडे वील नो अ न्यू स्टोरी। नेम द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द क्रैक्ड पॉट। ओके, क्रैक्ड मीन्स नॉट फुल्ली ब्रोकन बट इट्स डिफेक्टेड। ओके, सो आई विल डू द रीडिंग पार्ट। सो कम ऑन, टेक द बुक। नेक्स्ट बुक 4, पेज नंबर 95। ओके, एंड वील फॉलो द लाइन्स विथ आर इंडेक्स फिंगर। ओके, सो कम ऑन, सी, लिसन टू मी प्रॉपरली एंड फॉलो द लाइन्स। इन द विलेज ऑफ भरतपुर देयर लिव्ड अ फार्मर। ही हैड टू पॉट्स। एवरी मॉर्निंग He took the pots to fill water from the river. After filling water in the pots, he would tie them to a long pole. So, this is the farmer and he lives in Bharatpur. Okay, and every morning he fills these two pots with water and he ties them to a pole. See, this is the pole and he have tied them. Okay, now moving to next page, let's see what is he doing now. He is going somewhere, I think. And see, oh ho, one of the pot is cracked and see the water is coming out of it. Let's read and see. Okay, then he would place the pole across his shoulders and walk home. Now, one of the pots had a small crack at the base. You can see. So, each time the farmer walked back home from the river, a small stream of water trickled along the way from that pot. By the time the farmer reached home, the cracked pot would be half empty. So, after tying them, he walks towards his home. And one of the pots has a crack and the water comes out and it forms a stream. See, the water stream. And when he reaches home, he sees that one pot is full and one pot is half. Okay, the water is half. Now see, the pot is crying and he is also a little bit of confused, I think so. Let's see what they are talking. The farmer, however, loved the pot very much. So, he kept using it. One day, the farmer saw the cracked pot crying. He was shocked and asked the pot why it was crying. The cracked pot replied, "I have a hole, so water leaks out and I am always half empty. That is why you get less water." So, see, he is sad. Okay, as he only brings half water, okay, for the man. And the pot next to it brings full water. Okay, but the man loves this pot and he keeps using it. So, now see what he says to the pot to make him happy. The cracked pot started crying again. The farmer took the pot outside. He pointed towards the flowers growing on one side of the path. He said, "It is the same side where the water has dripped from you. So see." The man, the farmer, is showing the pot that this is the way where your water leaks, or this is the place, okay, where your water drips. See, and here, see, so beautiful flowers have grown. You can see beside the road there are so many flowers. Okay, now the next page. The farmer also said, "There are no flowers on the other side of the path. This is because it has not received a single drop of water from the other pot." So he is making the pot happy, and he is making him look to the brighter side of his quality. Okay, so he is making him see that the other side where the good pot is there, it doesn't drips water, so there are no flowers. But on this side from which it drips water, there are so many flowers. Okay, that is why I have been using you, the farmer added. The pot became very happy as it felt it was useful, though it was not perfect. Okay, so see, the farmer showed the cracked pot his real quality. Okay, he used him in spite of the damage that he has. Kids, the farmer used the weakness of the pot and transformed it into its strength. Okay, so the weakness of the pot was it was cracked, but the farmer has transformed the weakness into its strength. We must also transform our weakness into our strength. Okay, we should not think ourselves weak. We must know the way to become strong. Okay, so we'll meet you in the next session, and be strong. Bye.